On the first day of January 1892, they opened Ellis Island and they let the people through. And the first to cross the threshold of that Isle of Hope and Tears was Annie Moore from Ireland, who was only 15 years. Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears, Isle of Freedom, Isle of Fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. That Isle of Hunger, Isle of Pain, Isle you'll never see again. But the Isle of Home is always on your mind.
Yeah.